Featuring a larger electric motor and battery, depending on the car's design, a full hybrid electric vehicle can be powered by the engine, electric motor, or both simultaneously. However, battery capacity is still relatively small, with a short electric-only range. At this point, there are not only changes in power generation, but also in other hardware such as the transmission.